Oh, that's what you're doing. That's
good. Not that okay. Fiora, go and check on him.
Okay.
That is the token bearer. We got this. Number two.
Heads up, Ryan. If this thing wants a fight, let's give it one.
A good one.
It's not that easy. We've disabled it, but only for now. It'll reactivate soon.
Wait, this can respawn?
West, I'm back.
He's gone. I can't find him anywhere.
I know.
What? He ain't fit enough to face these things. Right, let's get to the lab. The lab? Of course. The Monardo's there. Exactly. The Monardo can take out Mecha. The Colonel! The guys! I'm gonna destroy every last one of them! Damn Mekon!
Shulk! The entrance!
No! We'll never get in there now! Wait! Let me think here. Right. If we recharge it with those ether cylinders we collected, we can blast our way in.
It's in the residential district.
Great. All right. This is it. Time to avenge the Colonel and the boys.
Oh. ambush.
What the?
Chunk! More from behind!
So angry.
Right. Looks like you and I will have to cut a path through them. Looks like it. Fiora, Ryan and I will open up a path. Then you can run through.
You two can't do this by yourselves. I want to fight as well.
Get through. We'll be right behind you.
But Chunk!
A year ago, Dunban and the Defense Force fought hard to protect the colony and all of us, Homs. Now it's our turn to repay them. Please, Fiora.
It's the point.
Chunk! Ryan!
Don't look so worried. We'll just get rid of these ones. Chunk won't get a scratch.
Okay, I believe you.
Go now, Fiora!
Ryan!
Huh?
You take care too.
Of course! Looks like she trusts me after all. I told you.
Troy is the party.
Oh, my God. That was a close one. You were never cut out for this stuff. You go. I'll take care of things here.
Fine.
You're too out of breath to persuade me. Tell me about it.
What did you say?
Why you weren't at home?
Girl. Also,
this is what I was waiting to see. Ready, lads?